And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone, trying to get this series done. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it. Let's play through this series. I'm going to try to do all the side quests and try to get all the Neo's checkpoints. Let's get into it.
What the hell do you want?
What was I doing when the world got sick?
This. Some credits. Shit, squatter patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh?
Yeah.
Finally, Jesus. Good. Alright, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll follow orders without question. You're all on the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John. Well,
look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Several Hero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends, and you assholes carry on like... nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it, too. Hold on.
Brian! Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have
spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
Hey, let me know when the LZ's locked down. Spread out and lock this shit down. Standing by.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. Yep. I need you to get close to the researcher.
Good.
The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
The tracking devices I gave you.
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
It's just gotta be good.
This is taking forever.
What the hell are you guys doing?
I don't think forever's a long time.
Sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing?
That looks like this all the time. How much longer do you think we got? No idea. We're done when the dog says we're done. Looks like we're into you. Jet. I never noticed. Hey, it's getting dark.
I'm almost done.
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
You're always complaining. Hey, who's the light?
It's fine. We'll be gone before it gets dark.
Who's there?
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Yes, it was. I double-checked all the assignments.
What the hell are we doing here anyway? What, fuel's the least of our problems when we're on the ground. Just stay focused.
Shit. It's gonna be dark soon. We'll be out of here soon.
In Site 14 Alpha have confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation.
No!
Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, there were you.
No!
Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. What's causing the mutation? It's spreading rapidly.
Guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! Ah, goddammit, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. O'Brien. Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart. I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. I tell you, everything I've been warning you about has absolutely come true. When those choppers touched down, and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. My men returned fire, but... This won't be the last we hear of Iron. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans, they're killing us off. So
okay,
we'll finally emerge from there and go for orders.
I'm coming.
Stay vigilant, man.
She's gotta be out here.
Some eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Where are you, kid? More bounties. No, she's not here. Where are you, Lisa? You gotta be around here somewhere. Where is it? God damn it, it's gotta be close. Nice headshot. Get in. Smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another nest. Burn it down. Size boots. Lisa's? That could be hers. Tracks lead down this road. Yeah.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. I'm trying to keep the videos down to 30 minutes. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.